Hi, my name is Rizwan Rahman. I did BCA from Indian Academy Degree College. After post graduation, I joined JS Patel in the month of Feb, and it's been 6 months now. And being in JS Patel, I developed skills like Java, Core Java, HTML, CSS, JavaScript. Java was taught by Pooja Ma'am and Monish Sir and Accessor. Web development was taught by Shiraj Geeta Ma'am. Being here, one thing I realized that if you are coming for, doesn't matter that you are coming from non-IT background. Coming here can learn many skills which are very helpful in IT field, and they also get us a hands-on practices. And after the completion of each subjects, they conduct a practical implementation of what we have learned so that we get a good grip on the particular subjects. As far as HRs and faculties are concerned, they try their level best to get us placed, and whenever we are get added for any requirement, they arrange grooming classes with immediate effect so that we don't miss any grooming classes prior to the interview. Talking about JS Patel, it has really been a breakthrough in my life, because I had come with zero knowledge about the subjects, but I'm going out of the JS Patel with the knowledge of the subjects like Java and Core Java with great extent. And I'm really thankful to the JS Patel for giving this opportunity, where I not only I learned the technologies like Java and Core Java, but also they helped me to get placed in the company called Arteria. In Arteria, they were four rounds. To begin with, first round was aptitude round, where it included aptitude and also the technical questions. There was a face-to-face round where they asked me questions on like web development. It wasn't easy because the questions that were asked were covered in the grooming classes. So it was really easy for me to crack the interview.